susukan na kami.
Healthcare workers in the Philippines thinking of asking for a timeout as the COVID-19 surge continues to overwhelm hospitals. Several groups are currently assessing the situation. They say doctors and nurses are dealing with physical, emotional, and psychological stress from handling the huge volume of COVID-19 patients.
Alam din namin yung mga sitwasyon ng aming mga kasamahan, no, ng mga fellow cohort health workers. Kung dadagdag pa kami sa ingay, baka medyo hindi na maging maganda, no? Kaya talagang we are weighing things, no, para malaman namin kung ano talaga yung pinaka plan of action na gagawin namin.
We know po, buhay at pangkabuhayan ang pinag-uusapan natin pagdating sa community quarantines. Pero paano naman po pagka yung healthcare institution natin naging na-overwhelmed na naman?
Healthcare workers made a similar request August last year, but instead of granting that request, the government placed Metro Manila and other Luzon provinces under a modified enhanced community quarantine in an attempt to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Former Philippine Health Secretary Esperanza Cabral says the government should listen to the complaints of health workers to prevent a potential collapse of the country's healthcare system. Cabral says if health workers in Metro Manila are going through intense stress, then it must be worse for those working outside the National Capital Region. She says this would be due to the limited facilities and less manpower in provincial areas.
Ang mga healthcare workers ay notorious sa pagiging kimi. Hanggang hindi talaga siguro lupasay na sila, ay hindi pa sila magrereklamo. Kaya pag nagreklamo sila, talagang kailangan nating tuunan ng pansin. Dahil ang susunod doon ay wala nang mangyayari. Ko-collapse na talaga ang ating healthcare system.
Meanwhile, vaccine czar Carlito Galvez said he is open to the idea of administering booster shots to health workers fully vaccinated with Sinovac's COVID vaccine. This after a study revealed protection from Sinovac jabs declined around 6 months after a second dose. Local health experts are still studying the possibility of using booster shots among Filipinos.